Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play The Sims 4. Currently, Stan and me are just waking up for the day, and yeah, let's just get into it. So, Blue is fine. Blue is going to bed now. Okay. Sorry, I'm currently drinking a Coke. Stan, you need to eat. Just go eat something real quick, and then I'm going to have you actually... Oh, Liberty, just let yourself in, okay? Okay. I don't know why Liberty just let herself in. I mean, what the heck? Liberty. Wow, their relationship went down in like 2 minutes. So let's gossip about neighbors. Let's debate best captains. Let's... Didn't like their their thing was like so much gush about partner because we love a partner, get to know, complain about Yoko Loose, enthuse about new shoes, debate game strategy, do an impression, gossip with her. Oh, this is good stuff. We already learned that she was clumsy, didn't we? Or did we not? Sorry, guys. Sculping down my Dr. Pepper. Yep, it's a Dr. Pepper. That's the name of my dog, too. Well, we call him Peppy, but his name is Dr. Pepper. So, yeah. I've probably said this a million times, but I'm saying, like, they have, like, a lot of traits, like, that are the same. Liberty has likes him a lot, but he's committed to Mia. He will not cheat on her. Maybe he will. Oh, you never know. He's not, guys. I don't think. I mean, that could be a huge twist. We never know. Let's ask about her love life, and she's gonna be like, "Oh, I have a crush on a guy. It's you." But she's not really gonna say that. Let's just pretend they're old friends from college or something, or high school, even better. So let's... You, like, never know when your game's gonna crash. Like, always scares you. I feel like I have to save, like, every 2 seconds. So let's save, since we have our relationship up with Liberty. Or just drink my Coke. It tastes really watery, though, because my ice cube's melted. It's getting down to the end of it, guys. I don't want to slurp on camera, but... Okay. Yeah, just... Okay, we don't really care anymore. We're gonna just gossip with her. She's gonna be like... We're gonna discuss our favorite authors again, I guess. We're gonna debate best... I don't even get to see it. Okay, now they're good friends, which I'm pretty sure they were already, but okay. Discuss favorite authors, I guess, again. Inside joke. Give repair tips. And Mia's gonna be, like, secretly really jealous of her. So, like, that should be, like, her enemy, maybe. I don't know. Or she is secret enemy. Because, Liberty actually hates her, too. So they're, like, both secret enemies, but they're not actually mean to each other. They're actually secretly both nice to each other. But really, they hate each other. Liberty doesn't know Mia hates her, and Mia doesn't know Liberty hates her. I'm such a slurper. Sorry, guys. Alright, how's Blue? Is he almost awake? Not even close. You guys just keep talking. Wow, they're really close to, like, being, like, best friends. Give her relationship advice. Say, I know you can do it if you just listen to my advice. But she's just like, but I already like someone. Oh, we're not going to confess our attraction. Are we that stupid? To confess our attraction? Never. Friendly. Yeah, just debate game strategy. Or what the heck is this? Oh, I think we're telling her about her love life. And Mia's just like, alright, I'm going. Goodbye. Oh, and I really want to update the living room a little bit. Like, expand it. Like, that type of update. I don't know. I'm too lazy. I can be really lazy sometimes. Yeah. Oh, she's gonna cut the bonsai. Don't cut it in a Florida shape, please. Cut it in a wild swept tree way. Yes. Oh, Cassandra! That's Mia's good friend. Alright, let Cassandra in. It's weird that she's actually coming to say hi. Hey, Cass! Invite her in. That's Mia's best friend and Stan's best friend's Liberty. So, go ahead and actually stop with the thing real quick. We can continue, I'm pretty sure. If we can't, whatever. She's like, come on in! Yes, hey, Cassie! Hey, Cassie! Cassie girl! Or Cassandra, whatever. I call you Cassie. So let's go discuss favorite recipes with her. Go friendly. Go compliment her outfit. Friendly. Brain her day. Friendly. Ask about her day. Deep conversation. I don't know. Just be nice with her. Share a secret. Brain her day again. And add for Stan, I want you to go ahead and evolve the plants that you can evolve. Because if you can evolve plants, that's great. Evolve all these. Please. Please do so. Wow, you can evolve a lot of plants. Evolve them all. Okay. Then, evolve... Okay, that's all. Go on, go evolve them all. Keep evolving. And as for Mia, keep talking to Cassie. And Blue's just like, Mother, I'm gonna go eat cake in your bed. And she's just like, okay. Because she's just talking to her best friend. So, yeah. Oh, you gotta go to work, Frick. Leave, leave, leave. Sorry. I'm like surfing like crazy. Okay, stop. Seriously. No, go. Go. You gotta go. Okay, I'm sorry, guys. I'm surfing way too much. Just go. Oh my freak. I know you're in a bad mood, buddy. But you gotta water all these plants too. What's wrong, though? You are feeling a bit icky. But you gotta go water all these plants. Sorry! And then when you're done watering all those plants, I want you to come ahead and dig the fossil. And as for Bluey, Mr. Bluey, go throw away everything. Just because I don't feel like digging through the trash. Who's here? Is this Cassandra? Yeah, that's Cassandra. Cassandra Goth. Cassandra! I don't know what I'm saying, guys. Just slap me, okay? Just don't really slap me, please. I'm a good girl. I promise. I'm good, guys. I'm good. Yeah, guys. I just had a Coke. No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding. Oh my God, I really don't know what's wrong with me, guys. I'm sorry. Go hug him. Go play with him. I don't know. Just go get your social up because your social's apparently bad. And you gotta reach to the skills level 4. So we're gonna do, so ask about his flying. And imagine a fantasy world. And tell a secret. And ask about past. And then we'll do the same thing with him. We'll go tell a secret. We'll go ask about whatever I just asked about. She's like, I'm trying to do something right now. And Cassandra's just like, oh, hi, little cute boy. Keep on going, buddy. You gotta keep on watering those plants. Okay, let's actually go back up to Blue. He's feeling inspired. So what else do we need? We need to do 10 stories, achieve level 5 of the creativity skill. We can definitely go achieve level 5 of the creative skill. Alright, bye, Cassandra. Your social's not feeling any better, is it? Well, that's a new one. Joke about whatever it just was. I seriously just, like, click on things. I don't even read them. Except for the call names one. I make sure I don't click on that one. I think it's carnivores. Yeah, chocobo carnivores. Okay, there we go. Just finish that, buddy. There. So go hug him, I guess. I don't know. Don't hug him, actually. Yeah, do not hug him, or you're gonna hug him anyways. Okay. I really don't know what I'm clicking. I'm just like, he's just like, oh yay, we dug up a time capsule. Inventory, let's, ooh, we got a lot of plants. Okay, where is the time capsule? Here it is. Open it up. Oh, I think we already have an Amira. So, I'm actually gonna have him go eat. Have some yogurt. Oh my god, my brother's raging at a freaking video game. It can be very annoying sometimes. Yeah, we already have one, so we're gonna go ahead and sell it. I don't know why I just put it on the shelf anyways. Yeah, go sell that. I just wanted to... Okay, so then we're gonna go ahead and breed the frogs. Breed and breed this one. I don't know which ones I'm breeding together, but I'm breeding the frogs. Breed frog with dirt frog. And we have another sunflower frog. That's cool. We're gonna put the stupid frogs down. I don't know what I'm doing. Gosh, God help me. I'm so freaking retarded sometimes. Sometimes, guys, sometimes. Ah, help! Dirt frog, yeah, there we go. Okay, we really gotta get more frogs, but, you know, long story short, sell this frog. And then we're gonna talk to our son, because son of ours. Okay, seriously, just go eat your food. Both of you. So both of you can go back to activities that you need to do. Oh, Blue, eat that cake, buddy. Eat it fast, because I need you to go upstairs and work on your creativity skill a little bit, if you won't mind. If you don't mind, you're going to go ahead and put this in your inventory. I didn't even know you made this. It's beautiful, buddy. Is that your girlfriend? Or your crush, I should say. He has a little macaroni art in there, too. I love it. So go draw people. I think that's the last one that he drew too. What's this? You've got a giant friend. Yep, big best friend. Come on, gotta reach level 5 creativity skill. Have a stand. You come up here and start punching some stuff. Start boxing. Keep on going, buddy. There we go. So now we have to do... Ooh, I was like, what? Oh, we have to go on 2 dates and initiate 10-something-something. Okay, so Blue, how are you feeling? You gotta tell 10 stories and daydream twice. How do you daydream? Alright, you can daydream. Daydream. He daydreamed, and daydream again. Yay! Let's go tell stories. Go tell a make-believe story. I'm also gonna put this in his inventory. So here are all the drawings he has. He has 10. We should definitely hang them somewhere. I don't know where though. Maybe the hall. This would be a nice little place to hang all his drawings. Yeah, here we go. Oh, that's not the hall. Like, it's their room, but you know, that's their son's drawing, so of course we'll hang it in our room. We don't mind. I'm kidding. They know. They mind. They mind so much, guys. Half of them will be in the room, the other half won't, or something. I don't know. Staying there for a second. I gotta move this. This is like his first drawing ever, I think. Trying to get them all. So, yeah, go ahead and put that there, put this here, put this, oh, this is a repeat, I don't, can we sell that one? No, I don't want to sell the whole stack, okay. I guess we'll just put this one in their room, saying it was a drawing by their own son. That's cute. Okay. Oh my gosh, Griffin, shut up. Sorry, he's like yelling at a screen. I hate when people yell at their screens. It's like an annoying quality, honestly. It's really annoying. Not saying that everyone doesn't do it at one point in their life, but it's annoying when you do it over something like football. He's playing Madden. He's like, intercept that! And I'm just like, shut up. Yeah, there's his drawings on the hallway. Yeah, they're floating now. I love it. So, Blue, are you taking a shower? No, Mia is. Okay, Blue, actually, go tell your daddy a story. Oh, that's so cute. I love that. Let's, friendly, go actually. No, stop, stop. Let me tell you a story. Talk about your dreams. No, I'm kidding. But, actually, I really want to tell you another story. Because we have 1 out of 10 stories. Oh my gosh, stop moving. Okay. I swear, like, everything I try. Okay, so tell a goofy story. Then I wonder if you can do another one, too. Okay, let's try funny. Yeah, just tell a goofy story. She's like, yeah, totally, I understand. Tell another goofy story, buddy. He's like, I already heard the story, buddy. And we're gonna tell him an outrageous story. Then we're gonna go tell some stories to our mother. We're gonna go, oh my gosh, Griffin, shut up. Oh, my stupid brother. Okay, and then we're gonna go ahead and I wanna tell her a story. We're gonna go hug our mommy. What? We've told 4 stories now, haven't we? Funny, tell a goofy story to your mommy. Aw, I love that. Beg for new toys, that'd be so cute. Hold on. Mommy's just like... So let's tell a make-believe story. Let's... That's funny. Tell another goofy story. Just trying to get a bunch of stories told. Yay, he's a level 4 social skills. Now he has his school done. He reached, oh wait, he has to attend school while energized, which we can wear a hat for. One of those hats. I think it's the owl hat. Shut up, Griffin. Oh, I hate my brother. So I'm gonna get back to you guys in the morning. So, see you guys. Hello guys, it is morning. I actually put like the energized owl hat on Blue. And now Stan's gonna go take a shower. But yeah, so he is wearing an energized owl hat. So he's energized and he is ready to go to school. So, yeah, he's gonna go to school in his little energized owl hat. Okay, so yeah, we're just gonna go upstairs apparently, and now we have to fix a broken toilet. Aw, look how cute this kid is. We're gonna have him make friends at school today. His name is Axel. Ooh, I like that name. Alright, Mia, honey. You're gonna eat real quick, but then you're gonna go off for a workout, because you need it. Alright, have fun staying at school. Kiss a boy. Go to school. What? Oh, I hate myself. Inspired? Are you kidding me? Gosh, I don't understand. Make some friends. Go ahead and repair this. And then mop. Then clean. Oh, and as for you, go upstairs. I'm like, and as for you, go upstairs right now and work out. You could use the workout, girl. Then Stan has still got to repair the toilet and clean the sink, and then he has to shower. Or go to work. Never mind. Goodbye. Sorry, buddy. You're going to have a lot of TV time when you get home. Alright, so, does she look cute and all? Okay, how do you look? Any better? Any, like, thinner? Go work out, push the runs. Oh, wait, instead of working out and pushing the limits, let's endurance run and push the limits. So, yeah, nice little workout. Oh, that's gotta hurt, girly. Well, that would give me a concussion. Like, hold the handles, girl. Sorry, I still have some coke left. Oh, God, girl. Oh, my gosh. How many heads splats have you had? Oh, I can't watch another one. They're awful. You're gonna dig that when you're done. Don't fall. There you go. Don't fall. There we go. Alright, Mia. Oh, shoot. Mia, hurry up so you can go to work. Go take a shower and then you're gonna have to go to work. Oh, wait, never mind. You don't get to shower. Bye, Mia. See, does she look any less fat? I'm still really sad. She looks like an Asian. Nothing wrong with Asians out there. That was a rude comment. Sorry. Okay, now everybody's at school. Oh, Blue's back. Blue is back home from school. No need to make room on the refrigerator door. His work is merely satisfactorily. Okay, so what's up? Still got to attend school while energized, buddy. So I'm not going to take that outhot off of you. But I am going to let you, let's see, what's your daily quest? Because apparently his homework has not started. Oh, okay. Grade school. So do homework. Report core worker. Just do your homework, buddy. When you're done with your homework. I don't think he did his homework before. I think that's why he had. Yeah, she got a small game for performance. Ugh. So once you're done with that, we're going to go ahead and. Hold on. How. You still have to tell four more story. Shut up, Griffin. Oh my god, I can't stand my. Oh my gosh, shut up. My brother. Can you hear my brother, guys? I am swear. You can probably hear my brother. Okay, so Stan is back from work, and that's cool and stuff. So, Stan, what do you want, girl? Boy. I don't know what I'm saying sometimes, guys. Let's go. He's really tense. So, how about we go ahead and grab some yogurt and sit on the couch and watch some romance. Blue, you can just, instead of napping, buddy, how about you just go to sleep? So you can be nocturnal. As for you, Stan, I would hurry up and watch this romance. And eat your yogurt, because you have things to do, buddy. I need you to go ahead and get this over here. Oh, did Mia already know? It's right here. What? Did you see that, guys? Like, his phone was, like, right here, and it went, just go grab it. Come on. He found something. Go ahead and use the bathroom. Then sleep. For a little while. He still needs, apparently he needs, how's his relationships? Mia and Liberty, they are both pretty good friends, except I think Mia's a little bit more important. Except their romance level has gone down a little bit, so we're definitely gonna have to fix that up a little bit. Oh, Pablo's an elder. All of our friends are elders. Dawn is not, though. Blue is not. Of course Blue is not, guys. I'm stupid sometimes. When does he age up, actually, though? 49 days. Yep. Guys, we'll age him up in 10 days. So when this says, like... No, not even 10 days. When this says, 30... No, not 30. 40 day. We'll age him up in when it's 42 days. Or maybe we'll just wait till 40. 40 days. That's good. So we'll age him up in 40 days. And just like we're aging them up when it says, like, 42, I guess. I don't know. I still gotta work out the age and stuff. But, yeah. Very tense. Yes, Mia. We'll definitely let you just have some food. No, have some food. Have some food and watch some action. She's just like, oh, worst day ever. Yeah, I know, girl, I know. So I'm gonna get back to you guys in the morning. Okay, guys, and it's morning and school starts for Blue an hour and hopefully he stays energized. Very hoping. Yeah, wash your hands, buddy. Hopefully by the time you're done with that, it'll be 8. How about you watch some, just Kids Network. No talking to him or you'll become inspired. You gotta go, buddy. Yes, get into the car, make it to school. All right, cool, he's at school, guys. So Stan, gosh, look how fat Stan's gotten. Stan, you gotta lose some of that poundage. Sorry, buddy. We also have to fix some of these trees. They're getting a little watery and weedy and, you know, just all that stuff. So we're gonna go upstairs. We're gonna go work out endurance run, I guess, actually. That'd be better for him. Mia, when you get up, you are going to go ahead and take a shower, have some, not orange juice, don't have orange juice, have some cereal and watch some sports. And, look at all the people going by. So yeah, Stan reached level 5, which I was pretty sure he was already at, like 6 or something. Was he not already at like 6? Maybe I was mistaken. Yeah, there's like no Coke left. Hold on, guys. Alright, sorry about that. My mom, she's coming to say goodnight to me because it is 10:47. I'm not going to bed yet. I just had Coke. I have no interest in going to bed yet. She has things to do. Go, girl. Love letter. Okay, Blue. Ooh, oh my gosh. Blue is grabbing his lunch from his backpack when he notices something red inside. It's a note shaped like a heart with the words "You are cute" written on the it and nothing else. He thinks it might be the new girl who always seems to stare. Does he ask her or wait and see? You're just gonna wait and see because I don't want him to like seem like. Blue decides to wait and see if anyone comes forward. Sure enough, lunch, some friends laugh and wave to him. Hey, cutie, when taunts. Blue wads up the note and tosses it at them, laughing along with the aww. Someday it'll happen for real, but he's relieved it's not today. That's actually kind of sad. I was hoping somebody liked him. But, you know, you can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. Oh, shoot. Frick, this is not helping that he's late for like, oh my god, oh shoot, 2 hours late and he's already doing bad. He's gonna have to work hard. You're gonna have to work really hard. I'm gonna save just in case he dies. Because he was already down a lot in stress, so I don't want him to die. He already died once. Then I had to redo the part, so. But yeah, Mia, are you gonna be done soon? I'm hoping. You gotta pee, so go ahead and pee. Thing I missed about, just go pee. Yeah, she's going to pee right now. Go on. Go pee. There she goes. And then go water all. Just go water all the plants. They still need to be weeded and crap, though. But yeah, she's in a pretty good mood. She can do it all. Then maybe we'll go out to the park or something. I don't know. We haven't really been to the park in a while. Maybe I'll take Blue when he gets home, actually. That's a better idea. What time's work for you? 3 days. Okay, we got time. So when you're done with that, you're gonna actually go ahead and harvest all. Instead of weeding, we'll wait for Stan to get home. He'll weed. He won't mind. He'll do the weeding. Alright, how did you do, buddy? Oh, you're doing good, bud. Keep up the great work. So let's go watch some TV. Go ahead. Oh, is this Noah? Hey, Noah. If that's Noah. Nope. It's a Duro. I don't even know how to say his name. That looked like Noah. If you don't know who Noah is, go check out Life's Immer's Sims channel called Life's Immer, of course. I kind of made that obvious when I said Life's Immer. So yeah, just go check out Life's Immer's channel. She is awesome. I mean, I got my inspiration to make a YouTube channel from her, so yeah, go check her out, guys. I'm pretty sure everyone who's watching my YouTube account probably already knows her, because I'm not popular at all, and Life Simmer's like one of the most popular YouTubers. Is that little? Who is this? Wade. Oh, yep, I knew it. I knew it was little Wade. I like want to change the lifespan to normal, but like, then that will age up so freaking fast. I don't know. I still want them to have another, like, baby or, like, two and stuff, you know? Stan, how are you feeling? I'm sorry, buddy. I had to push you at work today. You're doing really bad. Ugh, this is hard. You're only a level 6, and you still gotta get very... You're not even, like, did you even weed this? Spray for bugs and weed. Shut up, Griffin. Oh my freaking god, he's still raging, guys. Mia, how are you feeling? You good? Alright, then you're gonna come weed these two. And then you're gonna spray for bugs. I really don't care, Blue. How about we go, good boy, you're washing the dishes. Love you, buddy. Go ahead and draw some vehicles, and then draw some shapes, and then draw some people, and that'll wrap up your skill. Stan, you just continue doing what you're doing fine. And then we're gonna go ahead and eat this, and then we'll go ahead and take a nice shower. Alright, cool. Are you level 6 of the grinding skill? Yeah, you are too. So she just got to level 6 though. She has still gotta, like, improve her gourmet cooking and her actual cooking, wherever that is. 7, that's her best skill. And she's also gotta improve, she's gonna improve a lot of things. But for now, let's just watch little Bluey. Let me go downstairs and pee, though. You seem like you have to pee. I'm probably going to end this part very shortly. I just want to get the garden going a little better, because obviously it's not doing too good right now. Just gotta get it all looking fabulous, and then we can harvest too. I don't know if we actually can. Never mind, I don't think we can harvest. Not yet. It will be worth it when we can, though. So, yeah, we have a lot of things. I wonder if we open the fridge and we put some stuff in. Oh, we have some confetti cakes. I didn't even know we did. So, we're definitely going to put some edible stuff in here. Just because we haven't really done any of that stuff. And I wonder if that can help you make, like, gourmet meals or something. I don't know. But, yeah, we're just going to put that in there. And I wonder if that helps at all, if we could, like, actually serve dinner, if we could, like, cook some new stuff, because we put that stuff in there. No? Okay. Mia, we can sell this stuff, though. Everything in Mia's inventory is fine to sell, I think. Just wanted to... There we go. Sell for 260. Carrot, sell. I feel like grapes, oh my gosh, $1,000 right here, guys, for 53 grapes. Oh my gosh. Yes. That is a good way to make money right there. Grapes are the way to go. So yeah. I just love this game so much. I like, seriously, I'm in love with this game, girl. Or boys, whoever's watching this. I mean, I'm sure boys watch Sims too. My brother plays Sims occasionally. His computer actually doesn't really support Sims. The fridge looks like dirty. Supposed to go to clean out some spoiled food, I guess. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead, guys, and can she spray for bugs? Nope, she can't. Alright. But yeah, here are all the things, nice and happy, and she's gonna go to sleep, and I'm gonna go ahead and end this part here. I love you guys so much, and stay tuned. Mwah.